Tell me how Seidrich best prepared you for college.
Yeah, I think work ethic. Seidrich helped me a lot with time management simply because of the amount of workload that we have here, as well as the amount of extracurricular opportunities that we are engaged in. You sort of have to learn to balance all of those things.
A lot of the classes that I took at Seidrich, AP Government, Senior Seminar, when I went into political science in college, I found that I had already read a lot of the material that we were learning about.
It definitely prepared me for the amount of work I would have.
Something I loved about Seidrich was the fact that everything in our curriculum connects to each other, from senior seminar to history to English.
I think Seidrich really prepared me academically, of course, especially in writing, but I think it really prepared me most to make relationships with my fellow students and my teachers so that I could network and learn to work with other students in the future.
And so Seidrich really prepared me for putting in the hard work at the beginning so you know all of this material, so when you keep going, you go into harder level classes, you're able to recall everything that you've learned and put it to all the new subjects.
Do you think you would have gotten where you are without Seidrich?
No.
It's difficult for me to imagine not having gone to Seidrich.
Just all the support of my teachers really helped me get where I am, and the support of my classmates really too. We really pushed each other, and the teachers really made sure that we had the opportunities we needed to pursue our passions.
I think I would have been greatly underserved if I would have gone anywhere else.
I think a younger me would appreciate knowing that it all works out pretty well in the end, and that I'm very happy where I am now.
I'm in the place that I have always wanted to be, and that's because I went here.
Imagine you could talk to a younger version of yourself or a kid going here now. What advice would you give them?
It works out.
Just to take a deep breath and calm down.
I would tell them to take advantage of everything that they're given here at Seidrich, because it's going to set you up really well for when you go into college. Everything that you learn, all the teachers, all the people that you meet, you have great connections going to this school.
You have the support of all the people around you, your fellow students, to help you along the way.
And just remember that, because it's going to help you out in the long run. Everything that you learn, all the people you meet. All the teachers are there to help you throughout your entire career at the school. And so we knew that I was going to go far, just like my brother had, if I stayed at Seidrich. Looking back, I'm so glad that we made that decision to keep me in the school.